Take me back again when I was 16.